equilibrium constant for the reaction. 2NO gas plus Cl2 gas gives 2NOCl gas is correctly given by the expression. Your options: A. K equals to concentration of 2NOCl divided by concentration of 2NO into concentration Cl2. Your option B. K equals to concentration of NOCl square divided by concentration of NO square into Cl2. Your option C. K equals to concentration of NOCl square divided by concentration of 2NO square into Cl2 square. Your option D. K equals to concentration of NOCl square divided by concentration of 2NO square plus Cl2.